Hello viewers, and welcome again to another edition of your program called Talk to the Camera with me, Kona Sise. As plenty people on the grumble say Saloma need for change, today we dey go on the streets of Freetown for talk to people about this change, waiting they understand about this change, and also waiting then things say Saloma need for change. Now we dey go forget the people them young views. Hello sir, and welcome to this interview. Do please tell me your name and what you do for a living.
My name is Kombayanga. Kombayanga, I'm a Konoman. At the 87 Campbell Street.
Alright, sir. What are you understanding about change?
What am I understand about change? The sufferness is beaucoup. O landwork. Look at the don't see them and the over there. She don't and she don't. We walk on a country, they know the give it. Now Lebanese, then they get contract. We know they get. Then they give contract because then they go bribe 200 million, then they go bribe 50 million. You don't get Andy. They will give that hook, they don't give the hook. They already go bribe, and then they give. When they bribe, you know, they give and the hook. Now, poor work they do for the country. They still in a salon, they suffer. Not to change this dandy. The furniture, they don't go make it, and they can't go, you know, better because they don't go bribe big money. So now they go buy rotten material, use them. They send a like them material, they wouldn't send a kind of money. They don't care what they make. Well, they deliver this man, how much you go bribe? How much you go bribe? Have plenty of money, bribe. Where bribe is, you go buy poor material. Now, the job they go do. So now, they make the country, you know, easy like grow. Because if they give the one day, when they say we go to workshop, you see manpower, they boku, the man get a boku apprentice, they ask her, if now 1,000 again, let him make 1,000. You go make a fine, because in a foreign country, they make a. But that foreign, the first money when the guy send her at the home. Then when our country left in a dirty. So now he made the changes, it's not funny. Who will land the trade in the country, who know they get woke. Woke not there in a foreign, and they give the woke them. So we didn't know more, like a dirty box. See then Canada, we go there, like any country, woke we Canada, then picking it, they do another then country. They know they allow what a foreigner. Now then picking it, they do one. Guinea said the same thing, but we now Chinese property don't dominate we now. They don't dominate we. Anything now on a Chinese property, anything on Chinese property. So you make a whole land work, oh sorry. We know they get work, and so she don't. We do clear she don't. So now in the morning we so much in the country.
What do you feel say need for be done in order for see that changes come that aspect today?
Who think we made the changes come at the country? Let them see to them picking them. Let them see to the one with the land job and they kind of look at qualification, what he able to make, then give that job there. He said, if you go survive by that day, beginning, go survive by that day. But if you don't get that facility there, always you think you're not good. Now, bad thing he gets.
Okay, so, what's going to be your message to your fellow Sierra Leoneans about change?
What's going to make my message to company Sierra Leone and let them make, let them sorry for we. Because if they're sorry for the poor, it go better. Would that land work? Would that work? Would that no land work? Okay, that day, he said, do yourself. But do I land job? You go to the center there, we say the workshop there all day. If you're the carpenter side, you go check at the center there. We say, we don't get a big workshop. What if you gang gang? So now the thing down there, well, we know they get down there, so they suffer it too much.
Thank you very much, sir.
Yeah, okay, thank you too.
Hello to you and welcome to this interview. Do you have to tell me your name?
My name is Ishmael Ba.
All right. Mr. Ba, what in you understand seeing our changes?
Changes in different way, where people they would say for it. Little bot. But the understanding about me self changes. Lots of people and for try for understand scientific name for low we change, low we help we self. Right. With the young man them, low we fetch for help we self, low we change for do something. Okay. Not to pass education no more. Right. Low we go find job them. We BCS be able to help we not all man able to do education. So man and they they're able to do education. Some people and they don't get the open for do education. But they don't can't in the streets. It depends on politicians. And they are bogwe.
Not for the street, for depend on politicians. Yes. So like for youth man them where they're out there we learn skills, but then they not get the upper hand for show forth what they don't learn, you know, for benefit their country at large out of what they don't learn. What do you think they need for do about that?
And then the big one and they before and then for help we for car with the skills way them we be say for help for let be say the one that we don't learn skill we no go we do education make them go can do better thing. Okay. They understand what you don't learn and then so they go implement them for sure that people them. Right. Because boku people and they will be say learn skills no get job but the big one and before they and then get for help we for let be say let we develop what we want.
Mm-hmm. So if you say them 1 year we don't learn skills them and if government as you say you know give them the platform for showcase what they don't learn for benefiting themselves in the country that go stop violence in the aspect of youth the inside.
Yeah, it go reduce violence. Okay. It will reduce. I know we say it will stop, but it will reduce. Because certain people in there, if they don't get, we say BC, they get their hand too much, they're not going to focus on politicians. But certain people in there, they only depend on politicians. Because you know, say this politician ain't put hand down. So if this politician don't put hand, they're not going to want something, anything for Amman. Because why? You know, say they don't help him after God na him. So you don't want anything for him, that person there. But some people, and if not a politics business, you not put politics aside, where you don't get on that job, they go land to one.
Okay. So what's going to be your message to youth them out there about change?
What's going to be your message to youth? I already tell youth them, say, many avoid the violence. Many forget about politics. Let them find a job for do. Let everybody learn for, you not get up and go implement your idea. Everybody got to get talent. Everybody go implement your idea. Nobody know they not can use dunia, we not get talent. Everybody get your own talent. Not to pass education. Many things and therefore do. Way be say we get income.
All right. Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
Hello, sir, and welcome to this interview. Do please tell your name.
Name Joseph Y.
All right. Mr. Joseph, what are you understanding about change?
Change, the word is very broad. But if I can specify, what you would say out of your mouth? You understand, it's very important. What he they say out of Bible, they go a long way. Even the Bible itself say, these people, they honor me, you understand, with their mouth, but their hearts is far away from we. What he did not heart, where if he say, this now you will do, now you for do. And what he, you know, say, you know, get for do tomorrow, you no need for say, yes, you get forget anything where you say they do, you get forget a basis, why you? If you say you do am. But nowadays, we they say what we not get for do. That be saying that there's something and they will say what if you say we need for change. Anything what would they say, we get for do am. We get for work towards what we say out of woman.
Alright, so you feel say the aspects of Sierra Leoneans that we need for change now waiting then they say out of their mouth?
Yeah, exactly. There are times waiting you they say out of your mouth, they get a very long way. Just a word. You can make impact and a blessing on somebody in life. In just a word, you can create a very terrible disaster.
Okay, when it gets further with what people they say, especially in the aspect of things that we're passing, they say where you know they go against somebody. What do you feel they need for be done in order for see that people left for the spread, you know, negative rumors?
Like what are they say so, you understand? You can hear it, say this person don't talk. This person don't say this, you understand, eh? But you not get the facts. And if you not get that fact, you no need for take on. Go see on other side, because you not get the fact. But there are facts where you get for back on with anything where they say now this world. Because this month, anything where they say now this month, you get for take responsibility, even to God. Don't forget about government. Don't forget about the social environment where you find yourself, but to get for fear God. Yes.
So what's going to be your message to people out there about changing in the aspect of what they can normally say about people where they don't get facts about?
Yes. I just want for advice, my people of Salon say, let's not talk about people. We will not even know. We don't know how to come out. So, like you say in quotes, you don't know my story. You understand, eh? You don't know my story, so what you get for talk about me? You understand, eh? We don't know person. You understand? I'm not talking about that. And also because they don't can't tell you about that. You back for talk. The person we can't tell you, you understand? Ask them question. This thing we can't tell me, so you get facts on her. You understand? Now some will then change and they will get for mindful of. Yes.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
Good day to you, ma. Do please, you go tell me your name.
Joyce Thomas.
All right, Mommy Thomas. What do you understand about change?
Well, change, let us say, change everything for go down, prices and for go down. The economy is too slow. And I for say the thing that is circulates. For like how we for circulate. Yes. Done. The prices of food then. And say, where you go now one market? Today you get one price, next day where you go, a different price. So they make people look bored. And then they afraid for how they live now in the country. Some people, they get it for itself. They go one place to another, people and they're afraid for sit down with you. Pass normal. If you get, you go get them. So now since they all landing now, now I'm aiming for talk.
So what thing will be your message to people them about change?
Well, you know, feel say people them waiting they get, let them manage to. Every day, for put time to prayer, God go still assist them in anything where they call for. Because everything now, I will say it, is strong for deal with. So let people let not be stressed, let not stress. Let them bear. The Papa God will provide one way or another.
Thank you very much, ma.
Thank you too.
Hello, sir, and welcome to this interview. Do you tell me your name?
My name is Alhaji Dumbuya.
Mr. Dumbuya, what do you understand about change? And what do you feel, say, as shallow man, we need for change?
And what do you mean by we shallow man, we need for change? Because the attitude and what of the people and the youth man and they do is not good at all. Because you are then take some things then, it's not good for the country in peaceful one.
Then he take some things them like which kind thing then so.
Well, like this political business there, where some of them, they can take some thing. What they say this, that the correct way they go. Some of them take and say not the correct way they go. So their attitude, and we need to change them. Long focus to the government and see whatever within the government they try for do, which we own a peaceful one. Where the country will go in peaceful one.
Okay. So what's going to be your message to fellow Sierra Leoneans them about change?
I will talk to my fellow Sierra Leoneans and say this, let we come to one as a youth, that we try for change with attitude then. So let we push the country go before as youth together.
Yeah. All right, thank you very much.
Thank you.
Hello, sir, and welcome to this interview. Do you please tell me your name?
Alex Palmer.
All right. Mr. Palmer, what are you understanding about change and what if you say Salomon we need for change?
Well, my understanding about change is that when they say change, now for move from something else to a better situation or a better something where it will bring development to you, the individual, your life, and as a nation as a whole.
So what if you say, as Salomon, we need for change? As normally people can say, Salomon, we need for change.
Well, we get a lot for change. One, in terms of the individual, you set up the attitude of Sierra Leoneans them. The attitude of we Sierra Leoneans them is very, very not good. Okay. We rely on false information, we rely on false things them, we know they find out something we don't hear. We just say na so. Their attitude then they will need for change a lot now. One, in terms of the political landscape and the economic development of this country, we need change on that sector there again. Like for example, the public service. If government worker they work, at least you get for be honest to your job, you get for be honest to yourself. So that at least then they go create change in the country. Then the politician, of course, then they left for the life away. You know, we are in a democratic dispensation. The era of dictatorship is far gone. Now the democrats will depend. So politicians, they know for they can't life away. They know for they can't tell we so wrong thing then. You know, well, then fixing that the wrong things and they go make people and do people and vote or people and do something. No, enough fear. Let them give you something where they know say yes. What is then they give you so? Now the reality thing. And then for make sure say what you then say it be, then at least then they create change now the youth man in life. What way you don't promise somebody, you don't say so, you never do. At the end of the day, the youth man they become disgruntled.
Okay. Earlier when you mentioned in the aspect of spreading wrong information, we need for change day. So if you say need for be done in order for see that people where they spread wrong information about others out there, then stop that act today.
Well, one, the mainstream media. Then they for play a role. You know, the issue of this WhatsApp, Facebook, all anything, and the government need for do something towards the aspect, then they let them see how best and capable for them for then capable for control the media, the social media, so that at least people they know just get information and send them. Like for example, in China, then go to them, they call VPN. If anybody want to use WhatsApp, you register VPN and they get information and get everything. So you know, spread false information to people. So they admonish people, Sierra Leone, and say, where you get information, check for the information, watch if not too, before you spread them. Because that spread way, they spread that information, it'll go a lot way for damage the country or for develop the country.
Viewers, UNICEF don't listen to the different views of people about change. What in them not saying a change, and also what in them thinks say Salon people need for change. Then people here don't give their own views concerning where people can spread wrong information about other people. And also they give advice to people out there for try for make a positive change for the betterment of Sierra Leone. We bring the program come to you today. My name is Nakona Sise. Till we meet again to another edition of Talk to the Camera. I say, tata.